If your Minecraft Legends won't launch or it's crashing and freezing after launch, you're in the right place. In few methods, I will show you most common fixes for these problems. And let's go straight to the methods. First, let's see what are minimum system requirements to even play Minecraft Legends. One of minimum system requirements to play Minecraft Legends on your PC is to have Windows 10 May 2020 update or higher. If you're not sure what version you are running, right-click on Start and select Run. Type WinRAR and hit Enter. Next to System, you can see on which version of Windows you are at. Mine is 22H2, so I am up to date with my Windows. If you're on some earlier version of Windows than May 2020, click on Start and select Settings. Here select Update and Security. Then hit Check for updates and install all updates you have here. After that, restart your PC. And beside all these hardware requirements, there is one more that is software related, and that is DirectX 12. Minecraft Legends does not support DirectX 11, so you need to check your DirectX version. Right-click on Start and select Run. Type DXDiag and hit Enter. And here you will have info about your DirectX version installed. If it's 12, you are all good. If it's 11, then you can go into this video description and click on the link I left you to install latest DirectX. When you open the link, you will be on this page. Click here on Download and save the file on your PC. After that, run it and install it. Then run again DXDiag and see did you manage to install DirectX 12. If so, launch the game and check if it works. You also want to make sure that you have latest graphic card driver installed. You will also have links in this video description for AMD, Nvidia and Intel websites. So go there, find your graphic card and download driver. Or download their softwares, which make it a lot more easier to keep your driver up to date. I have Nvidia graphic card, so I use Nvidia GeForce Experience software to check that. Launch it and click here on drivers. Then click on check for updates. If there are any new drivers available, click on download. And after that, just follow instructions to install it. Restart your PC after that and launch the game. Similar methods are for AMD and Intel. If you play Minecraft Legends over Steam, this one settings fixed many of my game launching and crashing problems. Right-click on Steam shortcut and select Properties. Under Compatibility tab, check this box next to Run this program as administrator. To save this, click on Apply and OK, and launch Steam and then try the game. If the game still won't launch or crashing, launch Steam, go to Library and find Minecraft Legends. I don't have it, so I will as example use Apex Legends. I will take a second just to explain to some people that asked me one question on my FIFA 23 won't launch video. I also didn't have FIFA 23 on my Steam. So they asked me how they can trust someone that doesn't even have a game installed on his PC, but showing us how to fix it. Do you really think that for every single game that I own and I made tutorial about, I had all these problems? I make videos about game fixes. I do research on YouTube, Reddit, all kind of game forums and so on, and when I see some solution that many players confirm that worked for them, and when I double check it, then I present you that solution here. I don't have to buy every single game for 50 bucks just to show you how to run it as admin. When and if YouTube become my full-time job and I could afford myself to buy the game only for the purpose of 3-minute tutorial, I will do it. Until then, you can trust me or not. I just collect all kind of methods on one place to make it easier for you. Okay, now when we clear that out, let's go with the tutorial. Like I said, I will use Apex Legends as example. You will do this on Minecraft Legends. Right-click on it and select Properties. Select Local Files. And then click on Verify Integrity of Game Files. This will scan game installation folder, and if there are any corrupted files, it will replace them with new ones and download any missing files. You have to be patient because this process can take some time, depending on the size of the game. After it finishes, run the game. Next is to run the game as admin. You will come here again and click here on Browse. This will open game installation folder. Find Minecraft Legends .exe file, right-click on it and select Properties. Select Compatibility tab up here. Check box next to Run this program as administrator. hit apply and OK. Now run Steam and launch the game from Steam library. If it won't launch, you can come here and launch game directly from the game.exe file. Sometimes it can do the trick. There's one more option here you can enable. Go to Launcher Properties again, and in Compatibility tab, check this box next to Disable Full Screen Optimizations. Hit Apply and OK and launch the game. While you are here, click on empty spot here in address bar and it will highlight this complete address. Then right-click on it and select Copy. This will need you for the next method. You can now close this window. Next is to set the game to run at high performance graphic. Click on Start and type Graphic Settings. And then select Graphic Settings up here. If you haven't already, enable Hardware Accelerated GPU Scheduling. Now click down here on Browse. When this window opens, click again here on Address Bar and delete this. Then right-click, select Paste and hit Enter. This will take you to the game installation folder. Once there, click on the game.exe file, like I will do here for Apex, and click on Add. Now you will click down here on Options under Minecraft Legends, and here select High Performance, and then Save. Also, if you play over Minecraft Launcher, make sure that you use same ID to log in to Minecraft Launcher, the Xbox app, and the Minecraft Store. You cannot use separate IDs. And you can also go directly to the game installation folder and launch the game from the game.exe file, and not over the launcher. Some users claim that the game worked on that way. And here are some additional options what you can do if none of this worked. If you installed custom antivirus software, try to temporarily disable it, to make sure that it's not interfering with the game, and then launch the game to check that. Antivirus software is guilty in 50% cases where the game won't launch, so don't ignore this. Also, if you use Discord, if you listen to music over some apps or over your web browser, close all that. And any other apps that you don't need to run while you are gaming. Try without that, because any additional apps that run next to the game are taking your CPU and GPU resources. And it could be reason your game crashes. In short, close all apps you don't really need to run next to the game. If your game crashes during gameplay, check that the hard drive where the game is installed is not full, because that can cause the game crashes. And with this we came to the end of this video. I hope that you managed to fix your Minecraft Legends. If you did, please hit that like button. If you want to buy me a cup of coffee, you can hit thanks button. Subscribe to my channel with the bell on, so you don't miss my next video. Until then, stay safe, and I see you all.